If you were to become foster parents, what would be your approach to discipline?
We believe discipline should be about understanding.
Right, if you know what's causing the difficult behaviour, then you can find a fair way to solve it.
A lot of these children have experienced trauma. They require a lot of patience.
Yeah, we understand that.
It's about adjusting your expectations to the individual child, being calm and consistent.
Since you first got together, have there been any gaps in your relationship?
We did break up in early 2018 for about 3 months.
Well, yeah, but that time apart, that only made us stronger in the long run.
And what was the reason for the separation?
Look, I was dishonest. I kept something from David and that hurt him.
Has this been an ongoing problem in your relationship?
Oh, we trust each other completely.
Yeah, right. I doubt anything like that would happen again.
Doubt? You're not certain then?
Is anything in life ever certain?
What would you say are your character flaws?
I'd argue we'd complement each other perfectly. We'd turn each other's flaws into strengths.
That's sidestepping the question. What do you fight about?
Oh, look, I'd say we fight about what every couple does.
Could you give me specifics? What caused your most recent fight?
Well, it was nothing really. A small thing that got out of hand.
Please, go on.
Look, I found out something worrying about a friend and I kept that to myself.
So you do still keep things from David?